anyway, so it's not.
I know how good you are. I've seen you out there. You surf circles around those other kids. Those are normal waves. Surfing normal waves is about how you perform when everything goes right. Big wave surfing is a different ballgame. It's about how you perform when everything goes wrong. One look on the face of that wave, and the water they call it 50 miles an hour. You need 1,000 tons of water coming down on top of you. What can you say?